Where am I? In the middle of glitches. That's amazing. Any change here? Whoa. Even this path is glitchy. Ice, ice, KB. First enemies of the entire level. Yep. Now give me my Yoshi. Now let's run like an idiot. Wee. What? So should I get rid of Yoshi? Apparently I have to. So let's keep going on. Ah, come on. I'm just waking up. That's why I'm yawning like a retarded. What the fuck? Fuck that pipe. Okay. What now? What the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, I remember these blocks. I remember these blocks from some other ROM hack. The thing is not to touch those freaking blocks. Yeah, that's the thing. And these are instant kill. What, another one? What the fuck? No, where am I supposed to go, eh? Looks like a trap. It is a trap. It is a trap after all. Should I wait or something? Yeah, let's wait. No, don't do that. Fast forward. Okay. Give me my Yoshi and let's continue. Interesting. Switch, I guess? No. Whoa! 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 Oh crap! At the very end! Come on! I was about to get lives! That's not fair! Wow! What the fuck? Oh well. Too generous. Too generous. Okay. Nice. Footballs of hell. Boom. In your face. Well, in your head, whatever. And this is the end of the level, yes sir. Okay, interesting level. So, what is next? Okay. Let's go to the regular path. I already got all the secrets in this particular world. Well, the only remaining secret is to get the green switch. So this time I have to get the normal exit in this level that I already played. Oh, come on. Alright, what is this? Another feather, I remember. And I think last time I did this, and that way I got the secret exit. I think, I'm not completely sure, I don't remember in 100%. Fuck! Okay, whatever. Give me the Miwa point. Whoa! That was sort of close. Boom! What the hell with these watermelons? Be careful. Watch your step. No, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do, huh? What am I supposed to do there? What the fuck? Ouch. I want to get the very top of this shit. Then to fly, but... is this at least possible? Shit. Yes, it is perfectly possible. Ah, shit. Fly! Fly, damn it! Ah, okay. Holy fuck, no! Wow. What the fuck? Ah, here. Bring it on! Die. And that's all, okay. Not bad. Okay, in the next level, I should be able to get another secret. And I forgot the secret in the ghost house in order to get the top secret area. I don't know if Poké God modified that particular secret. Bouncy cave. Let's see. What the fuck? I'm looking at. I'm watching the TV. That's why I wasn't paying attention. Well, the thing is, it doesn't have all the scrolling and skulls and falling in order to kill, just like spikes. I think I saw it in another ROM hack. Probably the same. I'm not sure. I have played too many ROM hacks, so I'm confused at this point. Which element belongs to which game? Wow, that was pretty good. Okay, this is the famous green switch I have to press. I mean, these are the blocks I have to activate by pressing the green switch. Stop doing the crap! Oh, that's why it is called Bouncing Cave. Any doubt about it? Any doubt about it? I really doubt it. Oh, a rhyme. A P-switch. What for? Wait a minute, this is the end of the level. Okay, probably the P-switch is for getting the secret exit or crap like that. Possibly. Ghost Fun Hoos! Not house, Hoos! Okay, well guys, I'm gonna leave this here. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Super Awesome Year World, made by Poké God 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,000. Bye.